So welcome to our 2021 talent show, which of course normally takes place during homecoming and usually is in the gym. There's a lot of things that are different this year and that we wish were different this year. One example, normally we do a big set, there's all kinds of very cool lighting. We tried to do that here as best we could with some beautiful lighting. We tested it yesterday. Gorgeous colors going up the wall, LED columns with, you know, cascading colors. It was gorgeous. But you know how that is when you look in the mirror and you look fine and your room looks fine and then you look on Zoom and you're like, ugh, what happened? That's what happened, is that the camera, which is designed to look at things in the sanctuary of the church normally, 20 feet behind us, grabbed onto the colors and made the rest of the room look like Carlsbad Caverns. You know, so kids looked like they were dancing in the dark. It did not work. So we had to get rid of all the cool lighting. It was very disappointing, believe me. But at the same time, mindful that we just have to be flexible and pivot in lots of things throughout the last year and a half. No question, okay? And this is, you know, we're going to offer to you the best performance we can. We have some very talented kids here at Saint Bede. I'm really delighted to have them with us. We've had a lot of technical assistance from Jeremy Caldera, one of our graduates, who has been helping us with the live stream and hooking up our sound system to the live stream so we get really good sound quality there for those of you who are watching us at home. A lot of assistance from Father Michael, who is running the live stream from his computer right now in his office. So we appreciate their help as well. It's just really been awesome. So thank you. Enjoy the show. And I'd like to turn over the show right now to our MC, our director of the music program, Mrs. Griggs.
Good evening. Our first performer has been dancing since she was 3 years old. She's been taking lessons at Main Street Dance Academy in Princeton, and she has experience in tap, jazz, and ballet. Senior Allison Morton will be performing a lyrical dance to the song Almost Home by MXM Tuned.
Just close your eyes.
Our next performer tonight is also no stranger to the stage. Lucy Kosleski has been performing on the piano since she was 4 years old. Lucy takes private lessons with Stacy Konzak at Maestro and Me Music Academy in LaSalle. Tonight, she will be performing a melody from the Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean. The next student to perform, I look forward to working with over the next 3 years. Let's welcome freshman Allison Rimmel, who will be performing the newly released hit Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. And you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. Yesterday I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me down. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in a song about me, cause you said forever, now I drive along past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I never felt this way for no one. Oh, and I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in a song about me, cause you said forever, now I drive along past your street. Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars. Bright heart, can't drive past the places we used to go to, cause you know I still love you, babe. Sidewalks we cross, I still hear your voice in the traffic. We're laughing all over the noise. God, I'm so blue, know that we're blue, cause you know I still love you, babe. I never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me, cause you said forever, now I drive along past your street. Oh, you said forever, now I drive along past your street.
Our next performer's name is Thomas McCransky. He will be performing a medley created by his piano teacher, Jeannie Brown. The songs included are Runaway, Homecoming, Bills, and Moonlight Sonata.
Thank you.
Nice job. That was awesome. Thank you. Okay. Our next performer has participated in numerous school and community musical theater productions before coming here her freshman year. I look forward to also working with her on the St. Bede stages on future performances. Tonight, freshman Madison Stanberry will be performing a song called On My Own from the musical Les Miserables.
Without him, I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere, the streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. Will go on turning. The world is full of happiness that I have it only on my own.
Very nicely done. No stranger to the stage at St. Bede Academy, and a student I will miss next year as he moves on to college, is Levi Bland. Tonight, he will be singing a song entitled Ruinous. I'm going to tell you a little background story about this song so you understand. Ruinous is a song based on a video game, the video game Undertale. In Undertale, players take control of a human child who finds themselves trapped in a lost kingdom of monsters, buried deep underground. To escape, the human needs to make it to the throne room and cross the magical barrier that keeps the monsters sealed. Throughout the game, the human will be attacked by monsters looking to take their soul and break the barrier. But violence is not the only option, as every encounter can end by making peace with the monsters and talking it out. They're people too, after all. They're just desperate after being trapped for so long. However, Undertale is a game about choices. And should the player wish, the human can travel across the underground and lay waste to all the monster kind. This song is from the perspective of the lost soul, harboring great hate in his heart, and how they attempt to take control of the human child after being reawakened during the events of the bloodiest path that the Undertale has to offer. Is that correct? Okay, please welcome.
Spends all of this time a cauldron stirring hate, despite how every second I've been gone or seconds gone to waste. But here you are, it's unexplained, it's what can only be my fate. We share a common point of view, I'm glad we can relate. All powerful and pained, par for the masquerade. What once was fueling rage is now part of the game. My vision through your eyes are coalescing. Minds have given me new life, and now their lives are mine. As blade and brawn clash in the dust of every brawl victorious, no rhyme or reason, just a smile that's only growing wider. Hundreds of voices cry above, their pleading echoing at once. We thought you'd free us from a trial, but I have brought the fire. Faced monsters on your own, you've even stood before a throne. Maybe in other lives you've held on despite everything, but here and now you'll finally know just what it means to lose control, just what it's like to watch them burn and never feel a thing. All-knowing and so pained, par for the masquerade. What once wanted to save has now become a slave. My vision through your eyes are coalescing. Minds have given me new life, and now we intertwine. As blade and brawn clash in the dust of every brawl victorious, no rhyme or reason, just a smile that's only growing wider. Hundreds of voices cry above, their pleading echoing at once. We thought you'd free us from our trouble, but I have brought their pyre. No man can stop this way, no beast is standing in my way. No one below or in the sky will be the one who's left alive. Once full of mercy, full of love, you fear just what I have become. You know I'd walk a million miles to set your world on fire. Your world on fire. It seems we two have reached the absolute. There's nothing left to see, nothing to do. We both have greater things we can pursue. I think it's time we move to something new. Amusing, is it not, how far you'll go to keep this world from being left alone? How you would face me here and tell me no, as if you were the one who had control. Blade and brawn clash in the dust of every brawl, victorious. No rhyme or reason, just a smile that's only growing wider. Hundreds of voices cry above, their pleading echoing at once. We thought you'd free us from our trial, but I have brought their pyre. No man can stop this wave, no beast is standing in my way. No one below or in the sky will be the one who's left alive. Once full of mercy, full of love, you fear just what I have become. You know I'd walk a million miles to set your world on fire.
Before our last performance tonight, I would like to extend my appreciation to the students that have kept fine arts in their life during this past tough year. I would especially like to thank the students that performed tonight, along with our stage rats, Petronella Mitchell, Thomas Matlock, and Michael Shaw. I'd also like to thank Father Michael and Father Dominic and alumni Jeremy Caldera for their help with the sound and production. I would like to wish our seniors good luck and encourage them to keep on performing after they leave St. Bede Academy. Are you ready for yours? Okay. The past few years have certainly been difficult for us as individuals, as a society, and as a nation. It feels like we have gone from one crisis to the next. As our closing number tonight, Father Dominic would like to offer us all some inspiration with a song from the musical Chess. The song is called Anthem and will be accompanied by a series of images that will remind us of the greatness which is our heritage. We're going to turn down the lights so you can all see the video better. Again, thank you for coming tonight. Safe travels back home and have a nice weekend.
No man or madness, though their sad power may prevail, can possess, conquer my country's heart. They rise to fail. She is eternal. Long before nations' lines were drawn, when no flags flew, when no army stood, my land was born. And you wonder why I love her through wars, death, and despair. She is the constant, we who don't care. And you wonder, would I leave her? But how? Cross over borders, but I'm still there now.
Thank you for coming.